De stichting Paranormal Research and Investigation is vandaag feestelijk gelanceerd. De voorzitter is de Indiase Kumar Yossi, die al enkele jaren verbonden is als cameraman bij Trishul Broadcasting Network TBN. Naast zijn werk als cameraman heeft Yossi ook een radioprogramma waarin hij praat over traditionele geneeswijzen in India, psychologie en religie. Samen met zijn echtgenote Shivani Yossi Bhaktawar besloot hij de stichting op te zetten met de bedoeling Surinamers te helpen een beter leven te leiden. Hij richt zich vooral op de groep die gelooft in bovennatuurlijke krachten.
To give a proper line of thought to people that if your stomach is paining, please go to a doctor. Not to any astrologer and all that. And if you are being told by any of the practitioners, they are there to help you out, to find out what works for you. And we have done it. Many people are living their life peacefully after our investigation, who are living the life miserably just because of the confusion created by people that you are being haunted by a ghost and all that. So our motive is to bring the facts in front of the public.
Een van de vele cases waarmee Yossi de afgelopen periode de kampen heeft gehad, is de aanmelding van verschillende vrouwen met vlekken op hun lichamen. Volgens de vrouwen zijn deze aangebracht door demonen.
One of the common problem we see in Suriname, and I have gone through many times, especially females, they come with some marks on their body. And they are being told that this is some kind of a demonic energy. Yes, sometimes it may be. There is a mention of a duo couple of demons called Incubus and Succubus, who are actually sexual predators, and it is mentioned in the holy books also about them. The only thing is that we don't know about them and nobody wants to talk about them. Sometimes they are just a physical reason, and sometimes checking them properly, we come to a conclusion this might be a paranormal problem with you. And for that also, there are very simple ways to stay protected. The people who are more and more into pornography, adultery problems, as well as abusive life, they can get affected by these negative energies.
Kumar Yossi, voorzitter van de Stichting Paranormal Research and Investigation, vandaag bij de officiële launch in de zaal van Flexmall, aan de Surinamestraat. Yossi zal mensen met paranormale problemen helpen.